honestly, Monday is like my favorite time of the week because it's when I have the most energy. And I think that everyone else in the office is the same way because they're gonna come back from the weekend really refreshed. And we're having the meetings before the meetings to kind of get a game plan together and make sure that we do a really good job and execute the right way. There's a lot of moving parts here, not just on the visualization side, but on the architecture side, the construction side. I think that we just do a really good job of prepping for Monday. Even from the week prior, we're already talking about what we're going to be doing next week. I think that that's a really exciting thing about our team, is that everyone's really excited to get to work Monday morning instead of dreading it.